Hey, so, Diamond Finder here, and today we'll be playing Madden with the one, the only, Nightfall. Okay, I'm recording. I'm about to play a match.
Hello everybody, I'm Larry Ridley. You're tuned into the hit.
I'm about to play.
From the shores of Lake Erie, EA Sports has coverage of the NFL from First Energy Stadium here in Cleveland, Ohio.
Tell him to join our call.
AFC North matchup between the Pittsburgh Steelers and the Cleveland Browns.
Tell him to join our call. I know when he gets home.
The Browns kicker, Cody Parkey, all set and off we go from First Energy Stadium. Sammy Coates now to return it. And he'll be taken down just past the 20 at about the 21-yard line.
I'm such a noob at this game.
The first carry for Le'Veon Bell, and the window closes quickly. He'll only get up to the 22-yard line. Just a yard on the pickup there, and it'll bring up a second and 9.
Braden, give a shout out.
Now Roethlisberger to throw on second down, throwing the out route incomplete. That's James, and he's able to get out to the 32, brought down there. Roethlisberger to his big target, James, all 6-7 of him for a Steeler first down.
Many different ways to create space, but on that play, he did it with that big, wide body of his. Didn't get a whole lot of yardage on the play, but it did what it was supposed to, pick up a first down.
Now a first down carry by Bell. Found a little room there as he's up to about the 37. 5 yards on the carry, good pickup on first down. So second and medium, second and 5 now.
Low.
From the shotgun, it's Roethlisberger. Throwing over the middle, and it's incomplete. He was looking for his big tight end there, Jesse James. And it's third down.
I know our vantage point might be a little bit better way up here, but that looked like an ill-advised throw to me. I didn't see anything open, and this play just didn't look right from the beginning.
It did not. I thought he might get outside and just chuck it away. Dangerous pass, incomplete. And he is knocked down and then landed on pretty awkwardly. The Steeler first down on the pickup of 11 yards.
Brandon, that's a tough guy right there. He knew that was going to happen. In other words, he had to absorb that hit. How about him securing the football, turning the legs a little bit, and gaining what he needed for a first down?
Well, that's the deal. On third down, these guys, they know where the sticks are. He obviously knew right there.
And if you want to be a dependable third down receiver, you've got to be willing to absorb those types of hits and make those sort of plays.
The number one overall pick, Myles Garrett, showing why he was the number one pick as he gets him behind the line. Second down, it's Bell. And nowhere really to go there. He'll take this up just shy of mid.
Yeah. I'm about to end it though. I know. I'm gonna start a series on this game though. Alright, so guys, if you like this video, please like, comment, subscribe, and subscribe to Ruby Finder. And yeah, see you guys later, and bye. Brayden, say bye.